Hola, mis bonitas. So I got something in the mail today that I really am excited about and really wanted to share with you. As you guys know, I actually had Sigma sponsor my Deadliest Year contest, and Sigma was absolutely fabulous and sent some really great prizes to all 5 winners. So I just want to say thank you very much, Sigma, for helping me out and sponsoring this contest. I was in the midst of actually working that out to make sure that the winners got all their prizes. I was corresponding back and forth with the marketing manager, Shayna, and she's a really fabulous girl. So I just want to say, if anybody from Sigma watches, Shayna's doing an amazing job, and she's still helpful and considerate and very, very thorough and very fast to respond back to any questions and concerns I had. So I just want to say thank you very much. You have an amazing marketing manager. But anyways, in the midst of going back and forth, she actually offered me the opportunity to review some of Sigma brushes, and I was very, very honored and excited about it, and I do plan on using them, and obviously doing a review in a little bit to let you guys know my personal thoughts on it. But I did receive my packaging in the mail today. This is the card that it came in, and it says Sigma Makeup. And it says, Sigma Makeup, Keeping the World Beautiful. This is their card. And on the inside is just basic information. It's saying, welcome to the Sigma world. Please enjoy this complimentary samples of our products for your evaluation. We hope you enjoy and we look forward to receiving your feedback and review. Information on pricing is available at sigmabeauty.com. Sincerely, Sigma Marketing Manager Team. And then on the inside, actually, she took the time to write a little note saying, hi Lorena, we have enclosed for you our face and eyes kit for you to use and or review on your social networking sites. We look forward to hearing your feedback when you send us your link. Enjoy, Sigma. So I thought that was very nice to actually have, not only have the envelope have my name on it, but then again, to have the actual little handwritten note inside of it, just because I know Sigma is a very busy corporation company, and it makes a lot more personable to have that in there as well. So here is my package. I love the fact that it is wrapped so nicely in some hot pink off the screen wrapping. This is the package it actually came in. It was bubble wrap envelope. It actually got sent out on the 17th, and today is the 22nd, so it got here super fast, which is absolutely fabulous. Very, very exciting. So I really haven't opened it up, so I'm gonna open that up actually right now. So this is what the eyes and face kit looks like. Here's the bag for it. I'm gonna open this up. So yeah, I don't know. I personally have never used Sigma products before, but I'm really excited about it. I've heard pros and cons to this line, so as you guys know, I will be doing my best to bring you an honest review of the products. So inside the bag is it's clean instructions, and then it tells you some information of how you're supposed to clean your products. And actually on the cleaning instructions, they still have the old numbering, because I know they've changed the numbers of the brushes since then. So in this kit, there are a total of 6 brushes. This one is, and this is the new numbering. So this one is the F45, which is the buffer brush. So it's their kabuki brush. The next one is a large powder brush, which is, if I'm not mistaken, used to be the Sigma SS150. And now it is the F30. That's what it looks like. I like the fact already that the fact that it comes with guards on it, which is nice. This one is the duo fiber, which is used to be the SS187, and this is the F50. And those are all the face ones. And then for eyes, this one used to be the SS209, and now this is the pencil brushed E30. That's what it looks like. This one used to be the SS224, and now it is the E40, which is the tapered blending brush. And the last one used to be the SS239, and this one now is the eye shading brush, and it is the E55. As you guys know, if you've checked out Sigma, they're very similar to MAC brushes. So I think to Nathan already, the fact that the numbering, as much as it is, I've heard a little gripes about it because, oh, you gotta refer to, you know, the new numbering for what a number is. It makes it unique compared to the MAC ones, because you can say SS219 and then there's MAC219. So, I mean, now I'll be like, okay, reaching for my E55. So, yeah, these are really awesome. Also, there's other paperwork in here talking about the actual brushes that are offered at sigmabeauty.com. And I will have a link to the website in the bottom. But this talks about a little bit more about the actual brushes themselves, plus all the other brushes that they offer. So, I am very, very excited and very honored to have this ability to review some Sigma products. I, again, have said I've heard good and bad of Sigma, and I'd like to bring you guys my own take of it. So, without further ado, yeah, that's it. I'm, again, really, really thankful for this opportunity, and I just want to say thank you again very much to Shayna from the marketing department of Sigma for allowing me to have this opportunity. And thank actually you guys, my subscribers. It is because of you guys that I have had this opportunity, because without you subscribing to my channel, then, well, you know, then I wouldn't really have a reason, motivation to keep doing what I'm doing. So not only thank you to Sigma, but thank you to you guys as well for supporting me and believing in me, and giving me all the feedback, good or bad, of videos that I have done. So I am going to put these away for now, but I hope you guys have a great day, and if you haven't checked out Sigma, link will be in the down bar.